Cap du Nord coming down towards it now, beginning to assert his superiority. Got it a bit low, but he's 2-3 lengths clear now, Cap du Nord. And Jack Tudor is driving Cap du Nord out to an easy win here in the end. Christian Williams lands a big pot here at Ascot as Cap du Nord goes on to win for the Can't Say No partnership. Neil Moon runs a blinder in second. Revels Hill just third ahead of the Wolf.